Assalamu alaikum. Today, guys, I will show you how to prepare Visual Studio Code for using jQuery. At first, you have to install Node.js. So let's get the Node.js. Now choose your operating system type. If you don't know what is your operating system type, I have to go to my computer, type properties, and now you see it's a 64-bit system. Okay. Now let's hit run. Now that's about Node.js. Let's head to our website. Open with code. Now you have to do a few things. At first, hit Control plus this key above the tab. Or left 2-1, okay? It will open the console. Now, first we have to install TSD globally using the following command: npm install tsd-g. Now, let's enter this command, npm install tidings. Now, let's type this command, tidings install dt, and that magic button above tab, and then type jQuery. Now you see this magic folder called tidings. Go to index.d.ts, copy this file, copy this line. Now go to your jQuery folder and paste it. Now, this error, you can avoid it by typing /tidings/. And now let's try to remove this one. Get hide. You see it now. It's working with me fine. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Thumbs if you like it and subs if you don't like it. And see you later.